Yeah, sorry about that.
How'd your little talk with George go? Are we kidnapping him?
Not the word I'd use.
Well, now that you've talked to him, do you believe everything's all right?
Not exactly.
This was a mistake. You should leave.
Way ahead of you.
He gets what he deserves.
Do that? You know, that's not my car. That's my boss's car. And if something were to happen to my boss's car, well, I'd get in trouble. Lucky for you, he's got a spare.
Don't chase me around, you're bringing me down.
He thinks he's tough. The head dude.
Don't chase me around, you're bringing me down.
Fuck you.
My life is my home, so leave me alone. I don't want to be your fool.
Step closer and I will knock his teeth out.
Already probably knocked out. We love throwing people in the cars.
At least get a rag to wipe my face first. Nope. Tire first.
Dance. Get on a horse, go get Tex, and get his ass down here.
The other guy was any bit of a man who would smash him up the fucking tire line. But he's not, you know what I mean? Because he would probably grab and smash him with his ass.